Assalamu alaikum to all my brothers and sisters in Pakistan, and especially to all the families of those who were in the plane crash. It's a difficult time right now. I cannot imagine what you guys are going through. So condolences to all the families and to all of Pakistan. We all know what this world is going through, and to have this happening right now, I pray that Almighty God bless and keep you all safe. Love you guys. Again, condolences to the families.